table. This move is called the one-hand choke from behind. It's going to look like such. Step behind and we're just going to choke this way, okay? One-handed choke. I'm going to demonstrate it first. What you want to do from around this angle is you want to reach up and you want to secure the attacker's hand. Then, you want to step aside, take your elbow, back elbow to the stomach, take an open palm heel, upset to the throat, and back to you. One more time. You want to secure the hand, step aside, back elbow strike, turn, open palm heel, sweep. All right, here we go. Alright, good. Other side. Good. One more time. Good. One more time. Other side. Alright, good job.